you guys now have a long road to kind of bounce back and try to come back to this with a veteran team. And what was kind of the conversation after this game?
Well, it hurts, and it should hurt. These guys played their butts off, and we had the lead. They came back, and it hurts. Anytime you lose, it hurts. But in this game, it's going to hurt more. But we have to let it hurt. It's going to. But when we step on this field tomorrow, it's got to be gone. We have to have clear minds and come out here and be able to play. And we do have the pitching depth that we can come through and win four games.
With how kind of old this lineup is, this veteran lineup that you have, is there any concerns at all about them bouncing back and being prepared tomorrow?
No, they will. They'll be able to be mentally ready, and physically they'll be ready, no problem.
What'd you think of A.J. Puckett today? Looked like maybe he went season high pitch count, maybe ran out of gas a little bit in that last inning.
You know, I thought even into that last inning he was making good pitches. He went in on the guy with two strikes and went in a little too far and hit him, and then the guy rolled one through. And then maybe the next batter was the first batter that I thought he might have slowed up a little bit. But the first two batters of that inning, no way, he was looking good.
Chris Bernacchi, we talked about a little bit last weekend, making an impact at the bottom of the order. Both him and Brandon Caruso today, how much does that give you confidence going forward that you can get hits throughout the lineup?
Yeah, it just gives you more balance throughout the lineup. You're not relying on your 3, 4, 5 guys to always get it done. And they did. They came up with some big hits today and helped us.
And what did you think of Corbin Burnes today? You guys were able to get some hits, not a ton of great contact and until the homer, but weren't able to capitalize on all those, some of those hits early on. He was able to get some big strikeouts. What did you kind of think of him overall?
Oh, he did a good job. He did the typical bend but didn't break. We had runners on every inning, and we're putting pressure on him, and he came up with that good pitch that he needed to get himself out of the jam.